Alrighty. Back in the chasing tour, chasing Tuesdays. Stage 7. We are on the Queens Highway in Yorktown. Got a decent sized group here. Some strong riders. Hanging on to the lead pack as long as I can. As always, it's a plan.
Nice.
I'm on the Scott Addict with the disc wheels. Big 12 laps of this guy, plus a half a lap of lead in, so almost 13 times around. 39 kilometers. Okay, Swift Live. Things are working much better. New batteries in my power meters too, so we should be good to go for today. Also got my connection issues, I think, ironed out, so last two races have been golden. Seconds. We have 25 in the seat pen. Get my party here. My chasing nemesis. Strong guy. We got Ben Wisby here too, I think. Also very strong. So we got Blake in here too. Okay. Maybe his van viewing. Okay, here we go. Thank you. Thank you. Hang on. I can't do that. Thank you. One second. No. Yeah.
Come on, Roy, stay with these guys. You got Dimitri 8 seconds, 9 seconds back. You're almost at the end.
Okay.
I know it's been a hard race. This is not easy with all the groups moving through and the ability to latch on to other groups. And you've done an amazing job.
Just hanging on here.
That's all you need to do. Just hang on to these guys.
Yeah, that A is doing 4 watts. Perfect.
Remember, always stay behind.
Yeah.
I hope you were getting my messages and they were helpful a little.
Yes, they were. Thank you.
I didn't expect you to be able to type back. I felt bad because I was in this meeting. I've been having one-on-ones all morning.
No worries. Watching.
Like, at least I can try now.
No, no. It's good. Especially that one time when you said push. It made me hang on for another lap. On a sprint
point. I'm going to say something you're going to hate now. They've got the A's, Dimitri sitting on them. They're about to catch you. So just
okay.
Be ready to accelerate and grab them. So get behind these guys.
Oh, they're slowing. Okay.
Okay, there's a little gap to Dimitri. He's coming on right now. Okay. He made it back into this group.
Okay.
So he's in orange.
Okay.
All you need to do until the end is sit in this group.
Okay.
Okay, you better go. That guy's taking off. He's gonna split it. Stay on them. I know how bad it is. Just go, go, go. They're gonna wait here. So... Okay, they're done. So keep pushing until you find someone else. I know. Okay, you get your recovery here. Hold on. 6 seconds back to Dimitri. And then he does. He's gonna grab on to the B and A behind. So grab this guy. Even though he's a C, just use him. Recover.
There we go.
Work together with him. And if Dimitri pulls back, you'll be more recovered so you can grab on.
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, they're 2 seconds back. Like I said, they're gonna catch you. Just be ready. Here they come. 3, 2, 1. Keep pushing until they move in front of you. Okay, back off a hair. They're not gonna shoot past you. Okay, ease up, let them come now. Okay, so now just sit in, do nothing but sit in.
Okay.
You need to recover as much as you can. Okay, start pushing, and don't even wait for them. You got this climb, then the left turn, and you win.
So right here?
Once you finish the straightaway, isn't it?
Yeah.
So keep going. Unless you want to go for a sprint. I mean, it's your call, but you can just go ahead right now. Right? There's the sprint to the win. Have to hold it for 30 seconds. You have a gap. Keep going. You got this. Keep pushing. Don't worry about this guy. Push. More seconds. You're done.
Oh my god.
Nice win.
Thanks. Holy god. Ouch.
Yeah, you were stronger than he was. For sure. He just had a better draft. Once they split up, catch back up to
you. Oh, that's okay. 1 second, 2 minutes, it doesn't make a difference here.
Exactly. You just had to stay ahead of him.
Yeah. Oh, gosh. Thanks for the help, Blake.
Oh. Yeah, I wish I could have given you more. Some energy, maybe.
That was... I had enough, I guess. It's all good.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting racing this later.
Yeah.
I obviously don't have the ability to stay with the A's.
Me either.
And, you know, the whole, once the things split up, I mean, not like there's a lot of people who are close to you, but, you know, once they split up, people keep coming back and going forward because you grab onto someone's wheel and get sucked back. And... So you have to be able to figure out, does this group have the legs to keep you ahead or not? I mean, imagine if you had just sat up half an hour.